Hello, ladies. It's that time of the year. The time where the year finally ends.
That's right. It's been a pretty shit year, though. I can't believe Barbara Walters died.
Yeah, I know. That came as a shock to me. I was the first one to know about that, in case you were wondering. In all seriousness, though, we just want to thank every single one of you who's stuck by us for all this time. It's been one hell of a year, and we're just so happy that we've garnered just a tiny fan base, but just a very loyal fan base of people who keep coming back to the videos telling us to crush people with rocks.
Yep. Every video.
Every video.
One day we will. One day we will.
All we just want to say is thank you. Thank each and every one of you. Because you've changed our lives and we couldn't have done it without you. So, without further ado, please welcome the hosts of Is It Gaming, Ravioli Supremo, and Man of Salt. So great to have you guys here tonight. Why didn't I get a chair? What? He gets a chair, why don't I get a chair?
Well, the chair was kind of, it wasn't for him, it was just kind of there for whoever wanted to sit in it. He just got to it first. Yeah. Finders keepers, losers weepers, dude.
Shut the fuck up. You fucking dumbass. My legs get tired, you realize this?
Yeah, mine too.
Yeah, but I have to carry so much weight, you know? Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Let's just, let's get into the main meat of the show. We're gonna be showcasing some of you guys' best clips from the whole year of Is It Gaming.
That's right. The best clips of all time.
That is a really shitty idea. Why? You're just gonna reuse content for the sake of just having a new video? That's really lazy.
Come on, dude. It's a celebration of all of your biggest, all of your greatest moments.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna be judging you the whole time, and if it sucks, I'm gonna let you know.
Yeah, me too.
So why don't we start off with something funny, you know? You guys make a lot of funny moments on the show, and sometimes you guys just crack up, right? Because some of the stuff you find is just really funny.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. It's pretty funny stuff that we do.
Yeah, pretty funny. So let's take a look at some of your best moments when it comes to just finding the goofiest shit possible.
Oh my fucking god.
Michael Jackson?
Wait, what?
Jackson. That's not Michael Jackson! Okay, angle. I was not expecting that.
Very poopy.
Let's take a picture.
Ninja Turtles!
That's Norbert.
Some of these are just weird and creepy. Like, I get they're supposed to be recapturing. So I was a teen mom. Let's see the pic. Pokemane fart compilation.
What?
Pokemane farting Dolby Digital.
No!
God.
Ha ha! Ah, that was great. Yeah, it was alright.
It was great. I mean, I guess so. So, guys, I hear you're real epic pranksters on the Is It Gaming show.
Where the hell are you hearing that?
I don't know.
We heard it from secondary sources. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. Secondary sources.
Oh, really? What are those sources? Wikipedia. No, I mean, no. Why don't we just show the clips? Best epic pranks from Is It Gaming.
Don't do it yet. Wait till he shows up. Wait till he shows up and epic prank him.
Where's he?
Just prank.
Fuck you! You just got pranked!
Prank
him.
Prank the bitch.
Prank, baby!
Can I hijack a tank, hypothetically speaking? No, bro, I was just kidding. I was just kidding. Hey, yo! I was just joking, man! It was a goof! It was a prank, bro!
Oh,
it was just a prank, bro! It was just a prank! I'm gonna, like, totally piss on people now. It's gonna be Postal 2. I'm gonna pull an epic prank on her. It's gonna be an epic prank.
Oh no! No! Get pranked! April Fools! April Fools!
Okay, so I have something to tell you guys.
What's good? What?
I am the real actual voice actor for Goku. In the flesh. It's really me. I am the actual voice actor.
Oh my god!
No way!
I can do
can you sign my forehead?
I can do the Goku voice for you if you want.
Do it.
Sure.
You go to me, baby. That's it. That's the Goku impression.
That's it. I'm already on.
That'll be $20.
No, that will not be because
just
transfer it.
I accept V-Bucks too. You know the Epic Games currency.
Well, guess what? You're not getting it.
That's too bad, honestly.
Say nine imposter, but, I
but it's actually. But you guys. You guys don't understand. It's really me, the voice actor for Goku.
Rip off Goku.
No, I'm the real voice actor. I voiced him in the Dragon Ball movie. Turn off the music! Turn off the music! The voice actor for Goku is talking!
Okay.
Oh, we can't actually.
I'm gonna sing the lyrics. I got my foreskin card on the fucking door frame again. Caught between the door and it fucking hard when they ripped it off. These motherfuckers. They got my dick ripped off. And the
my balls got caught in the fence.
The fence!
They're turning red and a little bit green, kinda.
I got a fucking thrush on my dick hole.
Oh shit, is that a bit of pus? Oh my god.
Why did you stop playing?
Yeah, we were on a roll there. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Wow. You guys sure are talented.
I know. I co-wrote that song.
I got just one question for you guys. You guys play games? No.
No. Please load faster. Oh, there we go. Maybe it loads in chunks, not in one stream. Kinda like my pee.
Who the fuck wants to wait this long to get into any video game?
My phone. Like, I just go primal for a couple seconds, and then I go immediately back to modern day when I realize my phone dropped. What the hell? I thought it was done. I swear to God, if it breaks through this side right
what
here...
What the fuck? I can control the loading. Okay, never mind. Not anymore.
If it
what the fuck?
Do I have to click? Oh, oh fuck God. Off.
Watch and learn. That didn't happen. That was a mistake. I mean, that was not a mistake. That was intentional. I did that on purpose as a joke. Watch and learn. Watch and learn. Watch and learn. Watch it. Watch and learn. Watch and learn. No. Watch and learn. What? Watch and learn. Watch and learn. What? No. No, that was a misinput. There.
There we go.
Just like that. Just like that. That watch and learn. Watch and learn even more. Only real masters of the Mar. Real masters of the. Real master of the. No, I actually. No, that was a mis. That was a. In, that was a. That was the real one. No, that was. That was. That didn't happen. It was not real. There we go. Okay, I'm frozen in place. That's just. That was a. That's the. Watch and learn.
Just shoot him.
That's game design.
With the gun.
He's stuck.
Is it supposed to be like this?
Can you just kill him like this?
Can I kill him? Do I kill him? Do I kill him? There he goes. All it took was 50 million bullets to the clitoris.
Aha! What did you think of that?
I think you're a fucking moron, dude.
That's mean. You hurt my feelings.
Suck it up. You're the host. Actually, he's the co-host. I know he's the co-host. I make the damn show.
Yeah, he make the damn show.
Yeah, okay, whatever. But you know what? Despite the fact that you guys don't play games on the show, there is one game that you do play. Fortnite. What is that? Are you serious? Yeah, I'm serious. I don't. Is that like a platformer?
Primo.
Is that a?
I think that's the one. I think that's the one with the guns and the Thanos. Remember? The one with Thanos and the horseradish.
Those are friends of yours.
No. That's the game. That's what Fortnite is. With the shooting.
With the shoot. Oh, you mean Call of Duty. Yeah, that makes sense now. Okay, just roll the compilation.
What up, y'all? It's season of bills. And when I'm in the game, I like to style with my chills. You know that I'm being a dusty. You trying too hard while you smelling mad musty. Killing me? You must be mistaken. Because it's your life that I will be taking. Wham, wham, wham. Now you crying for your mommy. But guess what, Bobby? Now you back in the lobby.
Dude, you should land gas station. You should land gas station. Yep, that was me. Me the whole time. I won this game. I got the final kill of the game and won. Farm Sim King. Oh, midair kill! Dude, that's me. Go on the mic. Yeah, let's go, guys. I carried that whole game. That was me who got the last kill. I am just the best Fortnite player, aren't I? Everybody subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm Fortnite Batty 56.
Bruh, it's a clinger. You know, back in my day, we used to call a piece of poop that if it stuck to your anus, that was a clinger.
I get clingers all the time. I don't even notice them. I pull up my underwear. I pull out my drawers. And I go out in public and I got this big old stanky bump in my pants and people are like, oh, what is that big old stanky bump in your pants? and I look and I'm like, oh, it's a clinger.
This is like, you know those YouTubers that talk about like YouTube drama and just have.
Yo,
like...
what's up, guys? Welcome back to Graden 458. This is the channel where we discuss all the happenings in the YouTube community. Today, we got into some big controversy with Poopmeister 1900 and SakuraFan 72. So basically, they argued about which female Street Fighter character is hotter, and it got real heated, and somebody ended up doxing their information and putting it online. Now, I don't condone this behavior at all. I think it's generally disgusting, but make sure you leave a like on this video. Make sure you hit the bell icon to make sure that you're part of the notification squad when I cover more drama. Also, I didn't realize this until now, but only 90% of the people that view this channel are actually not subscribed to the channel. So guys, can we please just hit that subscribe button? If you do,
could you just literally
literally hit that subscribe button?
I don't want to tell you that I love you.
And now, we will be going into the in memoriam section of this award show. I ask you all now to please press F to pay respects.
Hey, Mark.
No.
Oh, bye, Mark.
What? What? Where'd Mark go?
They got Fifi's master.
I cannot believe it. What a tragic loss today.
Yo, Bartholomew the First, this was our adventure together, right? So I'm gonna make sure I don't accidentally sacrifice you to Krakatoa. Just end this very moment. Oh shit. So much has been left
unsaid. Fill in the blank spots. You're not straight. Yeah, it's me.
I cannot believe it. I got all of the
way. You're retard. That's who you are. You're retard. Yep.
That is the highest compliment
you got
I've ever.
Six votes?
Yeah,
that's
six me.
Votes? You're popular, follow me, dude. That's a,
hey, guys,
that's
before
awesome.
I leave,
I
follow
I
me
you.
On Twitter. You is my
wow. Truly touching. I don't know what the fuck that part with Jimmy Kimmel was. I don't know where that came from. But now, it's time to reel it back in. Because we're getting to the moment you've all been waiting for.
The moment you've all been waiting for.
The moment you've all been waiting for.
It's time for the Host of the Year Award.
That's right. This award determines all. Who shall stay and who shall go? The winner will be crowned the main host of Is It Gaming and host the show for another year. The one who loses shall be exiled from the show and promptly sent to the Shadow Zone.
Shadow Zone, Shadow Zone, Shadow Zone.
Don't you mean Shadow Realm? No. Shadow Zone.
Shadow Zone!
I always thought it was Shadow Realm. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, you stupid bitch!
Are you gonna be like that? That's how it's gonna be.
Alright, let's get down to business. We have the card right here. This card represents fate. Your fate is what comes in this card. And the winner of the Host of the Year Award. The Host of the Year Award is...
Hey,
I'm saying it.
I thought, okay, you were looking over at me, and I thought you were prompting me to say it.
No, I'm gonna say it.
Sorry, that was
it's lost its impact now.
Bit of a miss. You know, just do it again. Do it again.
I can't do it now. It's a waste of time. It's a waste of my effort. You know, I'm just gonna read it right now. I'll spitball it. And the host of the year award goes to. Goes to I can't believe it. Puddle!
What? I win!
Puddle? Puddle? Did he even host any episodes?
Yeah, he appeared in like one episode. He appeared in like the ASMR episode. Halfway.
I don't remember that.
Yeah, that was him. That was him.
That was not him. That was another guy, wasn't it?
No, it was him and not someone else. It was Puddle.
I don't think
him and someone and not someone else.
I can't believe it. Puddle. Congratulations, Puddle. You are truly the best host of all time. As for the other two, you can kindly go fuck yourselves. And that concludes our show for the night. Thanks for watching, and remember, we hate you all.
Go fuck yourselves, stupid pieces of fucking shit.
Dumb bitches. You probably didn't even watch this far. You probably think we still love you. Hate you.
Mm-mm, honey.
You dumb bitch. Dumb broad. Filthy hoe.
Foot fungus Fred.
Dumb bitch. I always said that.
Good night, everybody.
Tater tot.
Someone to hold me tight, that would be very nice. Someone to love me right, that would be very nice. Someone to understand each little dream in me. Someone to take my hand, to be a team with